Today, Governor Bill Lee criticized Nashville's leadership for asking for additional funding for COVID relief. News 4's Ryan Breslin live downtown with more on why an $80 million request, Ryan, is not happening.
Yeah, Tracy, the governor says that he has a responsibility when spending the taxpayers' money, and he says heavily funding one county takes away from the other 94. Basically, he's saying that Nashville already got help.
Metro Nashville, in fact, per capita, has received more federal funding than any other county in the state.
Governor Lee making it clear Thursday he's not funding Mayor John Cooper's current funding request as requested.
And I believe that we should cut budgets and not raise taxes.
He says that's the first responsible action as the pandemic continues. Also pointing out the state set aside $300 million for business recovery.
That would be a priority if I were in operating in a metro government. And the reality is that Metro Nashville has received, of the coronavirus relief funds, $121 million.
The governor going as far as calling Nashville the least rapidly recovering economy of all metro regions in the country.
Our strategy in that particular place, from an economic standpoint, is not an effective one.
The governor's office points to this Harvard University and Brown University economic tracker, TrackTheRecovery.org, for the data behind this. It shows consumer spending has decreased by almost 34% by the end of August compared to January. The next lowest, Cleveland, Ohio, at almost 29%. Following the governor's news conference, the mayor reminded it's his job to advocate for Nashville, saying, "We followed White House guidance on mask wearing and closing bars. I'm proud to report that we have gone from the worst to the 88th county in Tennessee by daily new cases per 100,000 residents."
And Mayor Cooper also says that he recognizes that the deep economic injury of the pandemic is still with us. That's why he says that he will continue to ask for any available funds for the people and businesses. Tracy?
Ryan Breslin tonight. Thank you.